Shivsena mouthpiece Samna has launched a scathing attack on the Congress for raking up the Modi marriage issue this election. While backing Narendra Modi, it has claimed that Congress has made Modi's marriage a campaign issue. Let's go across to Kajal now, who's joining us over the phone line for more on the story. Kajal, first of all, I just want you to give us the details of what exactly the Samna Shivsena mouthpiece has written in this latest editorial.
In today's editorial, the Samna has clearly taken Narendra Modi's side and has actually said that there was no need for Rahul Gandhi to actually criticize this personal matter of Narendra Modi. The Samna has actually come out and said that people are now behaving like lawyers of Jashoda Ben, whereas they should be behaving like lawyers of Sunanda Pushkar, who met with an untimely death. And not just that, they have also said that Modi's marriage is not going to solve the problems of the country or of the common man. And that is what the Congress should be focusing on and not on this personal issue. In fact, towards the end, Samna even says that Congress should perhaps first try to marry off Rahul rather than comment on Narendra Modi's marriage.
Okay, those are some really scathing comments coming in from the Shiv Sena mouthpiece, Samna, there in today's editorial, coming out in strong support of Narendra Modi. And also, Kajal, is this a deliberate attempt to really come out in support of Narendra Modi at this point in time and criticize the Congress, knowing very well that the MNS so far has not made its stand official, not made any official comment on Congress raking up Narendra Modi's marriage issue?
Yes, in fact, it seems like a very concerted effort. For the last few days, the Samna has been publishing pro-Modi articles, pro-Modi editorials. Basically, the Samna is also trying to, capitalize on Narendra Modi's Hindutva image, which is something that the Samna is trying to resurrect. In fact, ever since Gudi Padwa, the Samna has been vociferously supporting the BJP despite earlier differences over the meeting of Gadkari with MNS Chief Raj Thackeray. So it is a clear concerted effort to actually push what is the Shiv Sena's Hindutva agenda and to project Narendra Modi as their leader, as the leader of Hindutva, which according to them will win them votes in the coming elections.